The lung cancer 5-year survival rate is much lower than many other leading cancer sites, such as colon, breast, and prostate. More than half of people with lung cancer die within 1 year of being diagnosed. Why is the lung cancer survival rate so low? Early detection through lung cancer screenings brings the opportunity to dramatically increase survival rates. However, stage of diagnosis is not the only variable.